Hi friends, in this video I'll be showing you how to create your account in your Uber Eats app. Before going to the next step, please subscribe to our channel to get more updates on our new video. Go to Uber Eats apps. Here, if you have already have the Uber account in your mobile phone, it will directly get synced to it. As already I have my Uber account, I'll be doing as continue as. Okay, it is getting started. So you can add your address. If in case you don't have the Uber app, you can create it. As you can see, Uber is acquired by Zomato. Order from Zomato will be exciting offer. So Zomato have undertaken Uber Eats. So if you download the Uber Eats also, it will redirect you to the Zomato app. So you can directly go to Zomato app only to order. So this is an note friends, Zomato has acquired Uber Eats. So there is no use like if you download the Uber Eats also. So you can directly download Zomato and use it. Thank you.